Drug possession and drug possession with intent to distribute has more to do with the actual amount of the drug rather than your actual intent. And what the, quite simply, what the law presumes that is if you have several pounds of a substance or a certain amount of a substance that's sufficiently large enough, that there's no other reason that a citizen would have that amount other than the fact that they intended to distribute or sell it in some other way.